A judge dismisses the case against a PRP fire captain accused of harassing an employee. Witnesses say Danny Heil repeatedly used racial slurs on the job and dressed up in mock KKK uniforms. Ben Jackie was at the court proceeding. He joins us now with what Heil had to say. Ben?
Well, Rick, Heil was facing disorderly conduct and harassment charges. He apologized to us for his actions, but he claims he doesn't know why he did what he did.
The Commonwealth is dismissing the case without prejudice.
Danny Heil emerged from court relieved and grateful, admitting that what he did was perceived as wrong.
And I realized with things that can be hurtful mentally, never my intentions. I'm not a racist, and I really respect this young man. He's a good firefighter.
That firefighter, Christopher Glass, claimed last year Captain Heil frequently used racial slurs at work, and at least on one occasion at the PRP firehouse, dressed up in a mock KKK uniform. Heil tells me it was a joke, but what was the joke?
If anything, it would have probably been making fun of the Klan. And again, that's probably not an appropriate thing either. But those, it never was intended for hurt with Chris.
You don't remember why you brought it in?
No, I really don't. I really don't.
Heil had to perform 30 hours of community service with Wayside Christian Mission and had to engage in racial sensitivity classes. His teacher, Christopher Tuex, who met with him for 3 one-hour sessions.
He grew up in a world that he felt at some level that this is a joke. You can joke like this. I told Captain Heil, Christopher Glass never looked at this as a joke.
As I want to Chris to know, there was no malintent.
After the judge's decision, Heil faces judgment from the fire department's board. It will determine if he will return to work. And if he does, he says he has to change perceptions about his racial perceptions.
Time will tell. The only thing I can do is stand forth and know that I know, and I know what I need to do and what never to do again.
Right now, Heil is on unpaid suspension. He will face the board on Wednesday. Glass and his attorney are expected to be there. I'm Ben Jackie, WLKY News.